Hello there, welcome to another F1 23 episode. This is episode 2 of Career Mode. Driving for Red Bull. We're on to race number 2, Saudi Arabia. Where we have the qualifying first and then the race straight after. Don't forget, if you do like the video, hit the like button and subscribe, and we'll hopefully have a decent race. So off to qualifying. Speed circuit's not my best. So the series rules are 3 flashbacks per session. A total of 3 race restarts over the entire season, with the exception of a street circuit. If you restart on the street circuit, it doesn't count. Oh! So we use my first flashback. If we restart a race on a street circuit, it doesn't count. Well, a very disappointing. Very disappointing qualifying there. Even after using a flashback, we still finished right down the order. So, we're last on the grid. It is where it is. So, off to the race we go. Huge welcome to our latest subscriber, EU Vertic. Always good to see new subscribers. Anthony Davis. So like I say, we have an extra, we have three flashbacks, and if we have a race restart, that doesn't count towards our three. Eighteen laps of we gained a few places, we're up to P16 from 20th. Both pit circuit very hard to overtake, so it's got to be stay to a lap at a time. Nothing stupid. Oh, just like that. Just got away with that one. P15 it is. So there we go, flashback 1 of 3. So yeah, we're going to take advantage of the restart. We'll restart this track this session.
That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. Engine off.
Big stick. Flashback it is.
Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment, just be careful.
So as expected, we're really, really struggling on this. So virtual safety car deployed.
Okay, the underbody's taking some damage. You might start to notice it soon.
The question is, do we come in and pit under the virtual safety car?
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta.
Well, that'll be a northern cost. Virtual safety calls ending.
Okay, clear.
there was severe wing damage, but really struggling for grip now. And we're so far behind as well. Yeah, so it's becoming a right struggle now. We're still over 8 seconds off the pace. Well, there we go. That is it. We're not going to restart. No point in using a flashback. If the speed circuit, what more can I say?
A sterling effort from the team. Looking at the...
So that is the end of episode 2.
Charles Leclerc's points today take him to the...
Not fantastic. So join us in episode 3 for what I believe will be the Australian Grand Prix. And if you have enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button and join us next time for Australia Interland. Thank you very much.